do the lake of fire. The lake of fire is I grab the person's uniform or their arm, same side. Move out of the way, wing. I'm going to do this dance where my foot goes to their opposite foot and I turn. So this is the dance at first. It's for all three throws. I'm going to land turned around in prayer foundation and then come back to freedom. Now when I do the lake of fire, I'll step in and my arm will go around the neck. I'll put my hips into her stomach and then throw her. Then I come back. So that's the lake of fire. The lake of burning sulfur steps in and my arm goes underneath and I make a muscle. Then I turn and lift. That is the lake of burning sulfur. The abyss, I step, turn around, and I grab around the waist, and I flip, and then back. So that's the dance. Passover, I'm going to roll back, flip the person over. So I would hold on to them and draw them in toward me, pulling them in, putting my foot into their hip and holding on to them and throwing them over. That's Passover. Where's he gonna go? There you go. That was good. That was like a fire.